Just tell me what you think. Hashtag to use is Kivumbi2017, or you can tweet me at Betty M. Kialo, or you can also use the number 22155, and I'll be taking a look at your responses throughout the show this evening. All right, we are ready to conduct another election. Well, that was a prompt reaction from the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission Chair, Wafula Chebukati. Chebukati has also asked the Director of Public Prosecutions to investigate reports of electoral fraud reported in the August presidential election and prosecute all those found culpable. But he insists that, as Chebukati, he did nothing wrong in the way he ran the polls.
Particularly note that the focus of the decision is in the transmission of presidential results. This therefore means that there were no aspersions cast on the voting and counting of votes, and that the sovereign will of the Kenyan people was fully respected in this respect. It's worth noting that the new commissioners only took office 7 months ago without any changes made to the secretariat. To protect the integrity of the sovereign will of the Kenyan people, the Commission intends to make internal changes to our personnel and processes as we prepare for the fresh presidential election in 60 days. We urge the Supreme Court to issue the full judgment expeditiously to allow us to have a full understanding of the areas of focus as we prepare a timetable for the fresh presidential election, which will publish in the coming days. In that judgment, there are certain things they'll say about errors, what happened during the last election. So whoever was part of that problem,